progress and make the world a better place. Let us see how achieve that. The education has 7 ways. The first point is education spreads awareness. Blind faith, superstitions, or what broke down society. People misled by false beliefs do more harm than good to society. Education helps us question, gives us an analytical mind and helps us reject superstitions. Second heading is it helps us stand up against wrong and for the right. It helps us stand up against wrong and for the right. Education helps lower crime rate. That's because the education differentiate between what's right and what's wrong. And the next third point is it helps progress. Better education open up a host of opportunities, and this especially relevant in the times we live in, where technology and education ensure that opportunities are not bound by geography. And the fourth point is it gives us a healthier lifestyle. It is a fact well known that the more degrees you have, better would be your economic performance. And the sixth point is it helps us connect across borders. Digital education has helped achieve this. Education has given students from across borders opportunities to connect and communicate and work towards building a better future and a better world. And the last seventh point is it gives empowerment.